woke up late today. Actually, I do that every day. And welcome back to Twitchy Charmander's gaming channel. I'm Twitchy Charmander, and damn, picking up where I left off in Undertale. I honestly don't know how much longer I have with the game, but, I don't know. I'm really hoping to plow through it today. Let's see what happens. Office update status. Oh my god. Don't they get it? It ruins Mimu's entire character arc. Alright, so... to pick up where I left off, I did that annoying jump puzzle, and, I guess Dr. Elpis is my friend now on the smartphones. Mimu 2 review. Mew Mew, Kissy Cutie 2 is neither kissy nor cutie. It's trash. Oh! Harsh. 0 stars. Hey, you! Stop! Oh no. We've, received an anonymous tip about a human wearing a striped shirt. They told us they were wandering around Hotland right now. I know, sounds scary, huh? Well, just stay chill. In Hotland? We'll bring you someplace safe, okay? Oh, alright. Huh? What is it, bro? The shirt they're wearing? What about it? Oh my gosh, should I change shirts? Bro, are you thinking what I'm thinking? Bummer, this is mega embarrassing. We actually totally have to kill you and stuff. Oh man, okay, let's see what I can do. I'm gonna clean your armor. Ew. Your hands slip off. Hands off the merch, team attack. Oh my goodness, no! No, 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 no! No, too many stars! How about Whisper? To be honest with you, oh man, am I gonna therapy these people? You tell RG1 to be honest with his feelings. What? I don't get it. Heh. Oh, Jesus, no! What are those? They look like poops. What do you want? RG02, your favorite secret. I want to, perish and stuff. Those look like poops. I can't not see poops now. This cooling dirt begins to wash away. Getting warmer. Oh, God. Ugh. I'm going to die. Let's attempt this again. It's cooling dirt begins to wash away. Okay. I can't take it. Armor too hot. Much better. Because you won't want to look bothered by something. Did you have an awkward crush? Oh my goodness, this is good. Oh no, he's unsure. I'm probably gonna die, but this is pretty funny. Dude, I can't take this anymore. Not like this. O2, I like you, bro. The way you fight. The way you talk. I love doing team attacks with you. This is really touching. I love standing here with you, bouncing and waving your weapons in sync. O2, I, want to stay like this forever. Oh no. Psych! Gotcha, bro! Ha 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 ha! O1, yeah, bro. Oh no! Do you want to get some ice cream? I love ice cream. After this, sure, dude. Looking at each other happily. Oh, I brought them together with my fighting. That was incredibly touching. Aww, thank you, Undertale. Okay. Wow, that was precious. Now I need a save point. Oops, wait, now how's the human doing? Well, I'm gonna go back to the same point and save because my health is, like, one. That was hilarious. And touching. I mean, that's how a lot of romantic relationships start, I feel. Top 10 shows that make you forget to do your frickin' job. Oh, no. Please don't turn into BuzzFeed. Ring. Okay, I'm back. Oh no, this is a metaton trap. Another dark room, huh? Don't worry. My hacking skills have got things covered. Are you serious? Oh yes! Good evening, beauties and gentle beauties. This is Metaton reporting live from MTT News. An interesting situation has arisen in Eastern Hotland. Fortunately, our correspondent is out there reporting live. Brave correspondent, please find something newsworthy to report. Our 10 wonderful viewers are waiting for you. I'm gonna find something. Ooh, a basketball! Basketball's a blast, isn't it, darling? Too bad you can't play with these balls. They're MTT fashion basketballs for wearing, not playing. You can't get rich and famous from, like moi, without beautifying a few orbs. Puppy! What a sensational opportunity! I see the headline now. A dog exists somewhere. Frankly, I'm blown away. Yes! Attention viewers, our correspondent has found a dog! Cute audience, aww. That's right, folks. It's the feel-good story of the year. Look at this. Little ears, tiny paws, and fluffy tail. Wait a second. That's not a tail. That's a fuse! No! Why would you blow up a dog? You haven't seen the rest of the room yet. Why would you blow up a dog? Is everything bombs? Oh my! Seems everything in this area is actually a bomb. That present's a bomb. That basketball's a bomb. Even my words are. God dang it. Brave correspondent, if you don't defuse all the... What? You won't be reporting live much longer. How terrible. How disturbing. Yes, who blows up a dog? Our 9 viewers are going to love what- It's decreasing by the second, apparently. Good luck, darling. Oh, puppy. Don't worry. I installed a bomb defusing program in your phone. How convenient. Use the defuse option when the bomb is in the zone. In the defuse zone. Now, go get him. It's not annoying. Okay. Bottom left. Oh my lord. I gotta like... Is that good enough? This is just weird. 80 seconds left. Oh, come on. Come here. Hit me. Hit me. Hit me. Hit me. No. Oh, I don't. Ha! Extremely agile water. How do I? Oh. Oh, present. Okay. Anyway, 33 seconds left. What am I missing? Where is it? Where is everything? Where is it? What am I looking for? Where is it? Oh. It's a book. Script bomb. Oh my god, this is the worst. boy. Right there, there's only one left. In the bottom left. The bottom left? Oh, I'm not gonna make it. Bottom left. Oh my god. Okay! Does that count? Oh my lord. Well done, darling. You've deactivated all of the bombs. If you didn't deactivate them, the big bomb would have exploded in 2 minutes! No, it won't explode in 2 minutes. Instead, it'll explode in 2 seconds. Goodbye, darling. Ah, you jerk! Ah, it seems the bomb isn't going off. That's because, while you were monologuing, Oh no, you deactivated the bomb with your hacking skills. Mad skills! Yeah, that's what I did. Curses, it seems I've been foiled again. Curse you, human. Curse you, Dr. Alphys, for helping so much. But I don't curse my ace wonderful viewers for tuning in. Yes, dropping by the second. You would think I would attract more viewers. Wow, we're really showed him, huh? I know it was kind of weird at first, but I really think I'm getting more confident about guiding you. I hope so. So don't worry about that big, dumb robot. I'll protect you from him. And if it really came down to it, we could just turn, never mind. Why can't we turn him off? I have a feeling that's what she was going to say. How do I get out of here? Pretty stressful. Deactivated, like, 6 bombs. Just in 2 minutes. Oof. That looks foreboding. Ring. I noticed you've been kind of quiet. Are you worried about meeting Asgore? Well, yes. Well, don't worry, okay? The king is a really nice guy. I'm sure you can talk to him, and with your human soul, you can pass through the barrier. So no worrying, okay? Just forget about it and smile. But isn't my human soul what he wants? I don't know if this is the right way. Oh, left floor 3. That was not there before, therefore I assume that's where I go. Ooh. It looks all mechanical. Hello. Welcome to our parlor, dearie. Interested in some spider pastries? I suppose. All proceeds go to real spiders. Check out the webs to make a purchase. I think you guys are the ones in the other room, right? I ended up buying a donut. I didn't want to. But that girl, even though I told her no, she kept staring at me in this creepy way and licking her lips. Now I'm out of cash. Sounds like your typical bar scene. Buy a spider donut. Whoa! That's a lot of donut. That's a lot for a donut. 999. Jesus Christ, no. I don't have that much. I want to support my spider friends, but y'all are too pricey. Spider bake sale, all proceeds go to real spiders. I think I bought stuff in the other webs, so I think I have supported you guys plenty. Please don't let this be another terrible puzzle. Hi, Elf is here. This room is like the room we saw before. There are 2 puzzles in the north and south. You'll have to solve them both to proceed. Also, I'd like to say, I don't really like giving away puzzle solutions, but if you need help, just call me, okay? Actually, wait, I have an idea. Let's be friends on Undernet. You can just ping me when you need help. Wait, we're already friends, aren't we? I signed you up, didn't I? You've been reading my posts the whole time. Well, I hope you agree with me. about Mew Mew 2. If it keeps you helping me, then I do. Actual goal is, I assume. Oh wait, she said north and south, so I guess I'll go north because I'm here. One. Say what now? Oh. Oh shoot. Oh. Ha ha. I did it. Okay. I was really lucky. Who are you guys? My fave Manatine moment. Right when everything looks the baddest, he poses dramatically, like when he's on a cooking show and the eggs don't turn out right. What is up with your faces? My favorite Tom moment is when he beats up the heel-turning villains, even if it's during what's supposed to be a quiz show. Aw, man. Sandwiches. Ah! Duh. Ugh. I mean, technically, wouldn't I be moving? Because I'm on a conveyor belt? Hey, this, doesn't have anything to do with guiding you, but... hey, would you want to watch a human TV show together? Sometime? It's called, Mew Mew Kissy Cutie. Sure. Really? It's so good. It's my favorite show. It's about this human girl named Mew Mew. That's it. Oh no, she's gonna keep talking. Oh my lord. Oh my goodness. To control minds with anyone. Oh wow. Wow. After the kiss. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wow, a cat girl that controls people with her kisses? Wow, I don't have words. There. You can only assume that's where I'm supposed to be. I hope this isn't as terrible as earlier. Oh yeah, it's not so bad. Huzzah! Huzzah! We're done! Yay! Opening more doors! More saves! Okay. The smell of cobwebs fills the air. You're filled with determination. Ugh. If the graphics were better, I would be terrified. But I'm only moderately terrified. Hey. Oh my god. Did you hear that? What they just said? Do you hear what they just said? Are they listening to me? They said a human wearing a striped shirt will come through.
Oh boy. Blah.
I heard that they hate spiders.
Maybe she doesn't, but I do?
But it's a fairly human trait. I heard that they love to stomp on them. But I bought some donuts. I heard that they like to tear their legs off. No, I would never touch them if I had the option. Oh, this is getting worse. Oh no, why? I heard that they're awfully stingy with their money. Look, I didn't have 999 G's. Oh, Jesus. You think your taste is too refined for our pastries, don't you? No, that's not it. No, I had no gold. I did not have gold for that. God, there's so many misunderstandings in this game. I disagree with that notion. I think your taste is exactly what this next best needs. Oh, come on. Muffet. Like Little Miss. What if... You pay 10G. Muffet reduces her attack for this turn. That looks a bit, my dearie. I think purple is a better look on you. I am trapped in a strange purple web. You struggle to escape the web. Muffet covers her mouth and giggles at you. Figures. Why so pale? You should be proud. Oh, that's not so bad. Of course. Blah! No! Okay. Proud that you're going to make it. Ah, shoot. If it tidies the web up around you. Please stop. Please. Please, I just want to go do something. If she invites you to her parlor, excuse yourself. Let's go. Don't be silly. What do I have to do? What do you want from me? Do you want all my money, you little spidery gold digger? Mercy? Here, just take a lot of my money. Could you... Your soul is going to make every spider very happy. All the spiders clap along to the music. Oh, how rude of me. I almost forgot to introduce you to my pet. It's breakfast time, isn't it? Have fun, you two. I really do like all the music in this. Please, no. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Oh, God, I'm so slow. Oh, God. Oh. Do I have anything? I feel like this is used for... Wait, no, he said to use it for them. With the burnt pan. The person who warned us about you... Who warned you about me? I want to know. Here's more money. Please stop. This is your attack for this turn. Who? It's such a sweet smile. Ah! I want to know who's asking for me. The discount. Oh, okay. I swear I saw them in the shadows, changing shape. That's even worse. Is there like boomerang croissants? I tried to escape the way, nothing happened. I am going to die. Please no. Okay. guess I gotta make it through every meal of the day. Demon cupcake. Oh, oh my god. Demon donuts. Smells like freshly baked cobwebs. With that money, Spire fans can finally be reunited. Is that all you guys want? If you haven't heard, the Spires have been trapped in the ruins for generations. Please tell me more. Try not to kill me. Ugh. Oh, lordy. Even if they go under the door, Snowden's fatal cold is impassable alone. That's kind of funny. With the money from your soul, we'll be able to rent the heated limo. With all left is we could have a nice vacation, or even build a spider baseball field. Oh, thank God. They're saying that they saw you and you helped donate to their cause. Oh my, this is all a bit of misunderstanding. I told you I bought some spider from spiders. I thought you were someone that hated spiders, the person who asked for your soul. They must have met a different human in a striped shirt. Sorry for all the trouble. I'll make it up to you. You can come back here anytime and for no charge at all. I'll wrap you up and let you play with my pet again. Just kidding, I'll spare you now. God, that was awful. That was fun. See you again, dearie. I want to know what that's like if you aren't pacifist. That probably has to suck. Please let me save. I don't trust this, so I'm going to go back and save at the other start point because that was awful. Oh, man. Undertale the musical. Oh, what human? That human. Could it be? Oh, my God. My one true love. Well, this is ridiculous. And awkward for this poor girl. Hi. Oh, my love. Run away, Monster King, forbids your stay. Oh boy. We must live far apart. Even if, it's a musical now, it breaks my heart. They'll put you in the dungeon. It'll suck. And then you'll die a lot. A lot. A lot. Really sad. You're gonna die. Cry, cry, cry. So sad. It's happening. So sad that you are going to the dungeon. Whittle toodles. Shucks. Oh no, whatever shall I do? My love has been cast away into the dungeon. A dungeon with a puzzle so dastardly my paramour will surely perish. Oh heavens have mercy, the horrible colored tile face. Oh my god, I remember this. For example, the green tile. Sounds a noise, then you must fight a monster. A red tile, well actually wait a second. Didn't we see this puzzle about 100 rooms ago? Yeah, with good old Papyrus. That's right. You remember all the rules, don't you? Great, then I won't waste your time repeating them. Shoo. is if you don't get through in 30 seconds, you'll be incinerated by these jets of fire. My poor love, I'm so filled with grief I can't stop laughing. Good luck, darling. How did I get here? Looks like you're out of time. Here come the flames, darling. They're closing in. Getting closer, oh my. Any minute now. Watch out, I'll save you. I'm hacking into the firewall right now. Firewall. Oh no, how can this happen? Fooled again by the brilliant Dr. Alpheus. Better been. That was ridiculous. That's right. Come on, Metaton. Give up already. You'll never be able to defeat us. Not as long as we work together. Your puzzle's over. Now go home and leave us alone. Puzzle over, Alpheus darling. What are you talking about? Did you forget what the green tiles do? They make a sound, and then you have to fight a monster. Well, darling, that monster is me! Yell! Nothing happened. This is it, darling. Say goodbye. Is that your phone? You'd better answer it. Hey, this seems dead. Don't worry. There's one last thing I installed on your phone. Great. See the yellow button? Go to this phone in the Act menu and press it. Alright, you press the yellow button. The phone is resonating with Metaton's presence. This is it. Huh? Now press Z. I don't know what that... Oh! I always forget which is Z on my thingy. You've defeated me! How can this be? You were stronger than I thought, etc. Yeah, I bet that's a lie. I'm going to see you again. Looks like you beat him. You did a really great job out there. All thanks to you. Aww. No, I mean, you were the one doing everything cool. I just wrote silly programs for your phone. Yeah. Hey. This might sound strange, but can I tell you something? Before I met you, I didn't really like myself very much. For a long time, I felt like a total screw-up. Like I couldn't do anything without ending up letting everybody down, I think. But guiding you has made me feel a lot better about myself. So thanks for letting me help you. Anyway, we're almost to the core. It's just past the MTT resort. Come on, let's finish this. Always actually really nice to hear. So I'm gonna stop here because I feel like, I'm not sure what else is gonna happen. Yeah. Metaton fights, I have a feeling, were never actually won, and I'm going to have to fight them again. And it's going to suck. I'll see you all next week. Thank you for keeping up with me, Twitchy Charmander out. Catch me on the next episode of Undertale.